Kip Sawyer. Outside, front row of the 15, Andy Standridge. Inside row 2, drive the 01, Wayne Rader. Tis outside the 2, Terry Poor. Inside row 3, drive the 26, Brandon Gardner. And rounding out the field, the 31B, Barry Duncan. Kip Sawyer in the second spot. Wayne Rader in third. Brandon Gardner and Barry Duncan rounds out your field. Now Sawyer with a little bit of a slide in four. Hangs on to it. Holds on to the second spot. As Terry Corum has a little bit of breathing room. Now Wayne Rader to the inside. Kip Sawyer. They're side by side down the back straightaway and into three. That's a battle for the second spot. Wayne Rader down low. And he'll complete the pass and take over the second spot. So it's Terry Poor showing the way. Wayne Rader in the second spot. And around goes the 26, Brandon Gardner, over in turn 2 to bring out the caution here on lap 2. And the field bunched up into turn 3. Ready to go green this time by. Terry Poor showing the way. Waiting. Mark Bales turns them loose. Green flag back in the air. Two down, four to go here in the Sportsman Heat 1. Terry Poor shows the way down the back straightaway. Wayne Rader in the second spot. Kip Sawyer third. Brandon Gardner in the fourth spot. As he gets a little sideways in four. Wayne Rader starting to reel in the race leader as they work out two. Now a battle for the lead for a moment out of four. Wayne Rader. Coming around to take the white flag this time by. Terry Poor shows the way. Wayne Rader looking for the inside. Falls in line out of four. White flag in the air, Terry Poor showing way, Wayne Rader in the second spot, and here comes Rader, he's to the inside. This is a battle for the heat race win as they work into three. Terry Poor up high, Wayne Rader down low, but it's Terry Poor with the run out of four. He'll take the checker flag over Wayne Rader. Coming on in third will be the 11, Kip Sawyer, the 26, Brandon Gardner. The 15, Andy Standridge is a couple laps down, so he will be dead last, and the 31 being Barry Duncan. Here's how heat number 2 lines up for the Sportsman Division. Starting on the pole, driver number 14 is Lee Merritt. Outside with the 87, Kaylee Horsley. Inside row 2, the 115, Joey Standridge. Outside will be the 50, Adam Mitchell. Inside row 3, driver number 19 is Tony Lindsay. And riding shotgun on the field, the 12 machine is Josh Beal. And the 50 machine, if you weren't here a little bit earlier during hot laps, looks like he lost an oil line or potentially lost an engine down the back straightaway, so not making the call for the heat race. Tough break for him. And your front row working their way through 3 and 4. They're going to get close to the line right there. Green flag is in the air. And Lee Merritt shows the way out of two. Kaylee Horsley up high, trying to hang on to the second spot. Joey Standridge claims the second spot with a little bit of a bottle of four. And Josh Beal rounds out your field. of turn two. Around goes the 12 machine of Josh Beal. And that'll bring out the first caution here on lap number two. Lee Merritt showing the way over Joey Standridge, Kaylee Horsley, and Josh Beal as they work through three and four. We're going to go green this time by Mark Bills up on the flag stand. Green flag is back in the air. Showing the way, clicks off lap number four. Four down, two to go. He'll get the white flag when he crosses over the flag stand. This time by as Kaylee Horsley gets sideways over in two, but she hangs on to the machine and gets it back going. And white flag in the air, Lee Merritt showing the way in the one. Joey Standridge in the second spot. And working his way out of turn four, checkered flag is in the air. Lee Merritt will pick up the heat race win. Joey Standridge come home in the second spot. 12, Josh Beal in third. And rounding out you field, the 87, Kaylee Horsley. Starting shotgun on the field, the 15, Andy Standridge. Tis inside the 31B, Barry Duncan. Outside row four, the 87, Kaylee Horsley. Inside her will be the 26, Brandon Gardner. Outside row three, the 12, Josh Beal. Tis inside the 11, Kip Sawyer. Outside row two, the 115 machine is Joey Standridge. Inside row two will be the 01, Wayne Rader. Outside front row, the 14 machine, Lee Merritt. And starting on the pole, the 2 of Terry Poor. And this will be a 20-lap feature. And you get the 1 to go signal, so they're going to come back around, and we're going to go green flag racing in the Sportsman Division. Wayne Rader showing his muscle out of turn four. He's got the lead. Now several cars get together over here in two. Now looks like the 12, Josh Beal, and the 15, Andy Standridge are together. So be sure to join us. Wayne Rader showing the way in the Dixie double file restart. He's on the front row all by himself. And the second place car, the 2, Terry Poor, chose the inside line. So that allows the 11 of Kip Sawyer to be on his outside. Then it's Lee Merritt and Joey Standridge, your next two. They're ready to go. Out of turn number 4. Green flag is in the air. And Terry Poor and Kip Sawyer there. They're making contact down the back straightaway. We got cars flying everywhere. And a big mess on the back straightaway. Well, that was trouble from the word go. They made contact in turn two, and the next thing you saw, the Terry Ford machine. He was on the outside of Kip Sawyer. Green flag is in the air. And Terry Poor and Kip Sawyer, they're making contact down the back straightaway. We got cars flying everywhere. And a big mess on the back straightaway. Founds himself in the second spot. He chooses the inside line. His outside will be the 115 of Joey Standridge. The 15, Andy Standridge. And the 26, Brandon Gardner, is your next row as the field works through three and four. Looking for the green flag this time by. One lap is in the books. 19 laps remain, and the green flag is back in the air. Little contact between the 15, Andy Sanders, and the 26, Brandon Gardner, and heavy contact in turn four, and the caution will fly. And the caution will be charged on the 15 machine in third. Barry Duncan finds himself in the fourth spot. Josh Beal, Terry Poor, and Andy Sanders will be your field. Green flag is back in the air one more time. Wayne Rader opens the gap out of turn number two. Lee Merritt in the second spot. Joey Standridge in third. Josh Beal slides into the fourth spot as Terry Poor looking for room around him. Now Terry Poor to the inside of Beal down the back straightaway. Give Poor the fourth spot. Tough break for Josh Beal at 12 machine. He makes a left turn into the infield. Wayne Rader is your leader down the front straightaway, clicking off lap number six. Lee Merritt in the second spot. And it's Terry Poor sliding into the third spot around the 115 of Joey Standridge. Terry Poor has closed into the rear spoiler of Lee Merritt. Lee Merritt running in the second spot, but Wayne Rader is a full straightaway ahead of both of those competitors. Trouble down the back straightaway. The two machine, Terry Poor. And the caution car will be the 2, Terry Poor. And trouble down the back straightaway. The 2 machine, Terry Poor. And the field going to go green this time by Wayne Rader, Joey Sandridge, Terry Poor, Barry Duncan, your field. And the green flag is in the air. Once again, this will be a green-white checker finish. Terry Poor to the inside. Joey Sandridge down the back straightaway. Terry Poor takes over the second spot. Sets his sights on Wayne Rader, but the white flag is in the air. Wayne Rader. 4 more corners to go if he can hold off the 2 of Terry Poor. Down the back straightaway, the gap stays even. But out of turn 4, checkered flag is in the air. Wayne Rader will pick up the feature win. Terry Poor comes home in the second spot. Joey Standridge in third. And Barry Duncan will round out your field. And ladies and gentlemen, here on the front straightaway, put your hands together for Wayne Rader.